guys, my name is Samriddhi Tripathi and I study in class 5. So, today's my topic is about related our body. Our body has many types of organs. Every organ have a special work in our body. So, today I will explain you about the kidney. Today my topic is about 5 things that are done by our kidney. So, the first thing that kidney do for our body is filtering blood. In our blood, there are found urine. That urine take inside it germs, bacteria, virus, etc. And also many types of infections. So the kidney do the work of it to filter from the blood, from the urine, and then remove urine from our body. So, this is the first work of the kidney. Now, the second work of the kidney is maintaining the blood pressure level. Now, you will get shocked that how the kidney maintain the blood pressure level. This disease comes from the heart, not from the kidney. If you are thinking this, then you are exactly wrong. From this, diseases come from the heart also, but it level control also kidney also. How? When in our body the low pressure is, then the kidney will do high pressure. And when our body is high pressure, then kidney will do low pressure. This is also the work of the kidney. This was the second work. Now the third work of the kidney is make our bone strong. To making our bones strong, our bones want two things. First is calcium and second is vitamin D. Without these two things, our bones cannot be strong. So, in our daily life, we have not time to go in the sunlight. So the reason of the that, we cannot take also sunlight. If you cannot take sunlight, then it's okay. This work will give you to the kidney and the liver. This both organ make vitamin D and then transfer into the bones. And then when the vitamin D will transfer into the bones, then nothing has happened. Your bones will become strong. And now you should not have worry, but we should go. But sometimes we should go in the sunlight, because sunlight is very good for our body. It make our bones strong. So this was the third work of the kidney. Now the fourth work of the kidney is making the skin clear. Now if you have skin clear, then it's okay. If you do not have skin clear, then this work is give to your kidney. Your kidney filter your blood and make your blood clean. And when your blood will clean, then your face will also will clean. Without blood clean, you cannot have a good face. If you have a dirty blood in your body, then you can also have many other diseases like blood pressure and you can have also vomitings and also many other things. So the kidney also work to make the blood clear and night. So this was the fourth work of the kidney. Now the last work of the kidney is controlling your urine. When the urine is stored, it will open and up. When the urine will fill, then your anus will open. And when your urine will not fill, your anus will close. So this was the 5 different things that are done by our kidney. A small organ can do for our body a big things. So we should respect our organs, because if they will be healthy, then our body will also be healthy. So today's video, if you like my video, then please like this video. And if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe my video. Bye bye.